about to have 64, and then once actually, you...
Okay, finally! So, hey,
wait,
guys...
Wait, let me restart... Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Hey, guys, what's up? This is the Grim Jr. JJ. That is Nolan. That is the Dirt Block Steve. And today we're doing
hey,
a map.
Hey, don't do this.
So, yeah, this is the Ender Games map, and it's basically an Ender Pearl parkour doobly, so, yeah, let's hope we don't...
Okay, so the goal is to use as less, or try to get to your destination with the least amount of ender pearls as possible. So that's what we're doing. Oh, I thought you punched me. Oh my god. Okay.
Nobody punched you.
It just seems like something you do. Oh no! No!
No one is going to care about an abused child in Minecraft. Oh god, no! No! Sheet! Sheet!
Nolan, why you say nothing? Why am I continuously falling out the world?
I don't know.
I've died like 8 times. Fucking... Game mode 1. Shit. Okay, I'm fine.
Hi.
Hi, Nolan. Thanks for saying something. JJ, where'd you go?
I disconnected because my game is... breaking.
Yeah, my game kind of broke too. Missed. There we go.
Join server! Why you don't let me join server?
Please block out the server. This is actually
this
semi
like,
kind of.
Some bad problem.
What?
So this map's gonna make me have some crazy bad problem.
Yeah.
Rage.
Rage died.
Let me go back in the server Minecraft.
Don't let them see my server name.
Maybe it's because I have
no, come on. Oh, come on. Oh my god.
That was the old Republic. You're breaking my mind.
I love how whenever you start falling, it just won't let you throw Ender Pearl.
Yeah, no, right. It's actually Ender Pearl glitch.
Still falling out of the world.
Come on, don't hit the side of the block. Please don't hit the side block.
Let me close it, damn it.
JJ, are you okay, bro?
Star Wars The Old Republic is fucking up my Minecraft. I'm trying to close it.
Why do you still have it open?
I was updating. The updates take forever.
It took me 3 days to update.
Seriously?
Yeah.
My god, that's unnecessary.
I know, but it's a good game. It's kinda not really worth it.
At least you agree to that statement. No game is worth 3 days worth of updating.
Ah, no! What? Wait, what? No! Ah, what? What?
Dude,
I just keep falling.
I'm waking
on edge.
Guys.
Huh? Yeah, you really are, dude.
You see how far ahead I am?
No. You're so far, my render distance isn't even, like, low to you.
I'm at the, God, what the hell? It says, you have beaten the Ender Games. Nice view, huh? Try to get it.
Wait, you've already won?
Yeah.
Well, that's because you probably haven't died like 200 times like me and JJ.
And I just got back in. Okay, yeah, I won. I won.
What do you mean?
Yeah.
God, you guys are so fake. Maybe not Nolan. Nolan did it legitly.
I won. I beat the Ender.
You guys fucking...
Alright.
Hold on. No. Bad JJ. Stop! No! I hate you so much.
Is this what's gonna happen now? Is this what's gonna happen?
My phone's going off. It's my grandma. I'm just gonna... Hold on. Hello?
This video makes me want to cry.
I'm good, how are you? Thank you, Grandma.
This is normal for us, for the most part.
Oh, I'm just on the computer waiting for my mom to wake up. Yeah.
Are we gonna edit this out?
Probably not.
Yeah, I can't wait. My mom told me that we were gonna go see you tomorrow, and I'm really glad, because I haven't seen you in a while. I haven't seen you in a while, and it's gonna be really nice seeing you again.
He's probably gonna edit it, but I'm not.
Alright. Bye, Grandma. Thank you.
Damn it. Ed.
I love you.
That was the Old Republic. Close. Why won't you close?
This video is very fucking on-screen keyboard.
On-screen keyboard, me killing you.
Oh, crap.
This is what's
I tried teleporting to you.
You're a terrible person.
Well, you punched me off the map.
Well, that is your problem, that you got punched.
You just really just, like, clipped the side of that fucking block.
Dude.
But I died from hitting the ground too hard.
Well, if it's possible.
There's a ground.
I guess.
I need to give myself more ender pearls because I failed so many times. I was doing well. I was almost at the end. God. Oh.
And then I came and fucked your progress in the butt.
Yeah, you did.
Well, you shouldn't have teleported me. You shouldn't have.
I was. You cheated.
Yes, I'm deadlocked right now.
I need more ender pearls.
Come on, make it. Make it! Yeah!
Nolan is already at the end, aren't you?
It says falling is sometimes good for you, so let's fall.
Wait, how come on the. Oh, it's because I'm in. Oops.
Come on!
Yo, it's not letting me throw ender pearls. They're like throwing them the wrong direction. What the hell? Okay, this server's lagging. Hold up.
Come on! Hit something.
Oh, I died.
Anything.
That's why. Where did I die?
Hit a gay guy.
What's...
Damn it. How did I hit the ground too hard? What?
This map's kind of broken. I just kind of, like, enderpearled. Not in the room. Hold on. Wait, shit. Don't do this.
You know what would be a better idea?
What are you talking about?
For us to be doing right now.
What?
Either the Hunger Games map or Super Smash Bros.
Or we could be playing Swordcore.
I can't because it's fucking updating.
Well, me and Nolan already did a Hunger Games.
You did it without me, without using the fucking messenger, Eagle.
I did message you, Nolan. What are you doing?
You know what? Fuck this. Fuck everything.
Watch your language,
boy. Hey, JJ, don't do this.
Fuck everything. Everything.
Oh, crap. Where did all my commands go?
Fuck all this shit. No. No. I failed.
You know, you... Oh, crap. Fucking, please. This map. I suck so bad. Why do I keep continuously falling? What the hell?
This is what's happening right now.
Breaking on us. Okay. Oh. Whoa. Horrible lag.
This is what's happening right now.
JJ, what are you doing? JJ, no. JJ, I still want to complete the map. Oh my god.
This is what's happening right now.
JJ, please.
Fell from a high place?
I don't know. It keeps it's lagging. Do you think we should redo this?
Nope. There's we are not discussing this.
JJ, please don't do this.
This is non-negotiable.
Why do I have this you on IP list?
What the hell? I didn't even like that. I
oh
didn't
God.
Mean to do that. I did not mean to do that yet.
Well, you got a hole broken.
Why is it it's lighting itself?
Why are you guys doing this?
Because
can't you guys? This
map.
Is why we can have nice things.
No, it's because you're adopted. Too. It's because you're adopted.
Okay.
This is non-negotiable. This is happening.
I'm actually making it, though.
Hello, my name's Ben Grimm Jr. JJ. Yeah, I failed at. Once again, I
This is the second map we've failed at, except last time we didn't upload it.
I haven't uploaded it yet.
Wait, what was the map that we failed at last time?
I believe the Super Smash Bros. And I don't know what the other one was. I can't.
Well, this was a piece of poop.
I don't think I'm gonna upload this. I am, but I'm actually gonna edit it for once. Just have all the funny parts.
This whole thing is just ridiculous.
We can put it Minecraft loopers.
Minecraft loopers. Okay.
Why did you just throw all my stuff on the ground?
Dude, I don't even know.
Why'd you guys blow up everything?
I did. If you're going to blame someone for blowing up shit, blame the person that actually did it.
Well, I don't know. Nolan, did you have any part of anything?
No.
Okay,
see?
David, why you do this?
No, he's stealing my thunder. Thunder.
He's stealing your thunder. Your thunder of being an asshole.
So, yeah. You know what map would be really good right now?
What?
Four Pillars Survival.
Oh, yeah. Or the wall.
Yeah, we have... Okay.
We have enough people to do the wall, don't we?
Yeah.
Because doing it with just two people sucks. Should we do that?
No.
Why?
You said one video.
Nolan, you suck.
Hey, man, it's taking me 3 days to download this. I really want to play it.
I'm not gonna argue against that, but still.
So, then, in that case, do you want to do a regular Minecraft video and explain how there's a giant burning death house on top of your house?
Oh, yeah.
Hell, my name has been Nolan Levin. I'm out of here.
Yes, I am.
Who's fucking... What, Janelle? Do intro?
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Hello, guys. This is the Grimm Jr. JJ. That's the Dirt Block Steve, and that is Nolan once again. This is his second video.
Okay, let's start.
So, yeah, we're playing the walls. If you don't know what the walls is, then you're new!
Oh, God. Oh, what is happening? Oh, the lag.
So, I'm taking top right one.
I'm stuck. There we go.
I'm taking the top right.
I'll take the top left.
I'm taking bottom left.
So yeah, basically...
Yeah, we're all starting with butter swords, because, yeah.
Because, like, reasons. Just reasons.
I mean, just why not, right?
So, yeah, basically what you do is go around, find resources, and try to win.
Hold on, my game's really laggy.
So... I cannot tell you guys what my plan is, because then... Oh, crap, I forgot I'm still in creative. I'm sorry.
Yeah, everybody go back to game mode. Oh, shit. Hold on. I have to open up my on-screen keyboard.
Game mode. Creative.
Game mode 0. Here we go.
Okay, so basically, I can't tell you... what the hell is wrong with me?
Okay, and we're starting. Sorry game for the lag, guys.
Why'd I put myself back on creative? There. So, yeah. We're basically gonna try to burn
the
shit out of each other. It's like the Hunger Games, except not like the Hunger Games at all.
Okay, I'm gonna grab all this wheat to make bread.
I know what you're doing. It's not gonna work.
It worked last time when I murdered you.
And Josh was there, but he didn't do anything.
Yeah, he was... Oh, Josh. Oh, God. Guys, you guys are probably, like, facepalming at this lag right now. I apologize.
I'm not lagging. Well, I was, but not anymore.
My videos never lag, for the most part.
Because you use freaking Optifine!
I have Optifine right now.
Pokemon bastard!
I don't know why it's not... going forward. It's probably because I'm videoing and...
When do the walls fall?
20 minutes.
Did anyone start the timer?
Oh, wait, 20 minutes to do?
I started it.
Oh, crap. I've already... Oh, God. It's been 2 minutes. It's been 2 minutes. I'm wasting so much time.
What the hell?
What are you doing?
I'm planning your death.
No, Nolan just went into creative mode.
Nolan, stop it.
I forgot to dump my inventory, I'm sorry.
My bad.
What are you doing?
Dragon Cross, please.
He's planning something. I just don't know what.
Oh my God, it's not evenly dividing.
Okay, so...
Alright.
Okay,
oh God,
so...
this lag is so... white.
Okay, as some of you guys may know, there is an area somewhere in each world, individual walled-off area. There is a little underground area where you can find the crap load of crap in crap. And
I picked the same wall I did yesterday because I know where everything is.
I don't.
I use that to my advantage.
Dude, literally, I found mine literally just by a stroke of luck. I was just trying to hide myself from you, and I just so happened to find it.
Yeah, happened to me yesterday. Oh, I fell from the jungle tree because the slide just...
didn't know you could actually break the wall.
Don't do it.
Oh, don't do it? Okay.
Wait, why you break that wall, boy? You're getting raped.
Why you break the rules? Why you do this?
I didn't know.
Why you want to get raped?
Wow, JoJo.
You want to fight about it?
Oh God. We can click this chest and I'm gonna fall. Ooh, soul sand.
How much
stone
do I have?
Oh, no.
This should be enough wood. This should be enough wood!
I have 2 stacks of wood right now.
I'm trying not to waste too much time.
Why did they give me an emerald? Is there like a village somewhere underground or something?
Nope. This is not Saul in the Mole Man.
Oh my goodness, dude.
We are not a terrible sitcom on Adult Swim.
No, I don't even care about the soul sand. Okay, 2 balls of enchanting. Now I have to go find that stupid enchantment room.
Are you guys... wait a second.
What?
Why? Okay.
What's wrong?
That's weird.
Oh, I found
it's not. There we go, finally. It wouldn't let me, like, change my game mode back to survival.
Maybe because you were typing wrong?
I probably was. It said your game mode has been changed, so.
Yeah, this server is very laggy.
I'm
trying
out
to, like, move, like, soft motions so I don't, like, derp out.
I'm derping out right now, actually. Derp out. Wait, why aren't we doing this with Josh exactly?
Because he wouldn't pick up the phone.
Oh.
That's his fault, I don't even care.
But with only 3 people, it's awkward and unsymmetrical.
It's symmetrical to my balls.
It's not symmetrical, the world is gonna explode.
What with your OCD?
You're the one that organizes Pokemon cards on a daily basis.
Shh, Shikaka. People don't need to know this. Oh God, these blocks are breaking at like a very awkward pace.
They keep appearing. They keep appearing and disappearing, and it's. Oh, I found an underground thing. Underground thingy? What are you?
Where's my chest and crap? That
no! Stay away, Zappy! Stay away!
Who's I built myself a fortress, so...
Also, the second you die is the second you lose, so... Hey, look, Nick's online!
Stay away, Zappy! Stay away!
Ooh, I started building in the wrong area. I'm supposed to start
if
building.
Anybody even tries to come near me, I will destroy you.
You know
I have a fortress. Fortress of Solitude.
You know what would be a good idea for the next Minecraft update?
What?
So, like, let's say that you make a pickaxe, but then you realize you don't need it. They should make it so you're able
to... Oh, yeah, we talked about this yesterday. Yeah,
but he wasn't here, so... Yeah.
Who? Oh, Nolan, yeah. Finish what you were saying, my bad.
But basically have, be able to put something in a crafting table and then, you know, put it back to its base elements like you can with diamond blocks and such.
Somebody's TV is very loud.
That's my TV, I'm sorry.
Kill the TV with water!
With water.
You know you're a noob whenever you don't know how to use enchanting books.
You just asked before we started making this video. Don't even try to act non-noobish.
I just found a random underground thingamathing.
In a ravine?
Oh, I found crafted. Oh my god, this is awesome.
Guys,
did you find a ravine?
I'm such a noob. How do I work?
How do you work
it? Do you even Minecraft?
No, I don't even Minecraft. What size? Is that some type of sandwich?
Yes, it's a very good sandwich.
Was it made out of squares?
Roast beef.
It's made of what?
Roast beef.
Why can we all start with like swords and shit? Oh god, this mineshaft yesterday when I was in it, it didn't have all this like all these mobs in it.
And I just dug down.
Dude, I wish the wall would fall by now, because I'm already ready.
Yeah.
You did not get all that supplies in 8 minutes.
Dude, have freaking leather. I have leather armor, like a full set of leather armor.
How many cows did you murder, you evil child?
Well, there was like a little wheat farm, and there were 2 cows, and I bred the cows like freaking bunnies.
Dude, I don't know what's down here, but it's making me lag like crap.
Are you? Did
it's
you find
like
the
a
labyrinth or whatever?
Yes.
Oh crap! Oh.
Why am I lagging so hard?
That just happened.
That totally just happened. Now it's just me and him.
Yep.
You will die. Now it's time for Mr.
Okay, so
it
I get
just
to miss
it.
All right. Well,
don't see. Don't say anything whenever you find it.
If I can fly, this stupid lag is keeping me because I'm...
No.
Maybe if we are desperate and be all like, Mr. Floating Man in the Sky, give me stuff or else I will murder
Nolan,
my baby.
Nolan, why did you break half the wall?
Shut up.
You cheating bastard!
I said not to.
You weren't... Oh, never mind, you didn't. It just wasn't loading.
This
was
Where's
your Fortress of Solitude?
This...
It's at the very beginning. Ah, fuck, no.
If this was the Hunger Games, you would have been blown up.
Oh, JJ, right. This is your Fortress of Solitude?
Get out of here!
I do what I want.
If you come to my Fortress of Solitude, you cannot say a word.
My Fortress of Solitude is underwater.
Not necessarily.
It kind of is.
It kind of isn't.
Shut up, Dennis!
Hey, JJ.
Shut up, Dennis!
JJ, how come we don't have a crafting table?
Dennis! Shut up!
JJ, what happened to your crafting table?
Dennis, I am mining iron right now. I don't have time for your shit.
Go over and check out my fortress.
Oh my god.
Dennis! You will die!
Oh, your crafting table died.
Dennis!
I swear to god, this Dennis person?
I really want to just pull up the walls for like a reason.
How much time is left?
You guys have 19 minutes. No.
Are you kidding me? Can you speed that up?
Hold on.
Do you guys not know how to read?
Well, no, because I was going by the timer.
Speed it up. Put it at like 2 minutes.
No. I'm not that good with redstone.
Alright, don't say anything when you find me.
Oh my god. My...
Joel, just answer the question, how much time is there?
Hey Nolan, what would you do if I lit it?
No, that's my plan, just don't do anything.
JJ.
What?
You're in for quite the...
What? How much time do we have? Stop making terrible corny jokes.
Pun.
Look, I've even got a lookout.
Yeah, you really do, though. JJ is way more prepared than you are.
will attack anybody.
Just inform you guys, when you guys get your iron pickaxes, once the walls fall, there's a giant thing of diamond ore at this giant ice statue in the middle of the map. What?
I'm going to murder you if you don't answer the question.
What question?
How much time is there left?
Just look up. I'm not telling you.
I'm underground!
You didn't tell me yesterday when I was underground.
Because I was underground too!
You be quiet. What's your gibberish and
I have to refill in the wall because you stupid... Gigi, you're recording. You should just figure out how much time you have.
Wait, oh yeah, it has 89. Been. It has been 10 minutes, so we only have 10 minutes left.
You guys have 7 minutes left.
Like couldn't have said though, that!
Yeah. It doesn't say 89, that's a zero, stupid.
It's not lit up. You don't tell me what I don't know.
Look, see?
You destroyed my crafting table.
This is like...
Dick!
This is supposed to be like connection right here. Right here. This is not lit up because that's a zero, not an eight.
Crap.
Do you want Beto?
Huh?
So do you want Beto?
Oh no. JJ, which side did you take again?
I'm not telling you, you dick!
I'm just spectating.
You dick!
Hey, JJ, spectating. I hope you broke your crafting table. I will blow up everything you love.
And, yeah, you're
I hope
dick.
He comes this way, because I'm giving him a trail.
Damn it! No! What is going on? You're gonna automatically win because I have... because I'm lagging like shit. And I'm gonna get killed
I
by
am
something.
Too, Lee. Don't worry, I am too.
Why am I lagging for no reason?
I'm just gonna antagonize you people.
This is not the Hunger Games! You can't send out random shit to kill us!
Here, I think you need a crafting table, JJ. JJ, I think you need
a crafting table, JJ. An arsenal.
JJ, I think you need a crafting table, JJ.
I have no idea how to make books.
JJ, I think you need a crafting table.
Why do you need books?
I think you need
bookshelf.
A crafting table. JJ,
dude, when you get,
do you have a crafting table, JJ?
Joel, you're being a dick. I'm going to kill
you. I encased JJ in like 20 crafting tables.
How does That's my awesome. Sword have damage on it? I haven't used it.
JJ, probably because you don't have a crafting table.
I'm going to murder you all.
That's what you think until you find me.
Hey, where are you?
I'm right here. I'm building the one way.
I don't see you.
Look. I'm right in front of your face. Oh. Now turn around.
Where the hell?
I don't see you. Hold on. Late game must be lagging.
Suck a fuck.
Building the one way.
Ah! Villager zombie! Villager zombie! Ah! A unit!
Oh, there you are.
A unit!
You stupid. You did not need to find that armor. Take the armor off.
It's just the only way that he can come in.
Are you today?
Are you in creative mode?
No.
Somebody save me!
You're in creative mode.
I died.
Yay, I win!
You're
right,
in creative
JJ,
mode.
JJ, come up here. Yeah, I am.
You stupid.
JJ, come over here.
I hate you.
Why do I have the feeling that you spawned all those mobs?
You probably did.
I didn't.
I have a very good feeling that you did.
No! I was gonna show him what he was in for, you stupid!
Oh, did God. I do that? Oh, I'm sorry.
You're just being
I'm going to kill your entire family.
That's what you get for being in creative mode. You automatically lose. JJ wins. JJ wins.
I'm gonna go backhand Lexi.
What?
That's
this,
what's gonna happen.
This shit just got me. Okay, so we didn't even battle at every. Oh my god, this is.
I love you, Joey.
Nolan.
Look, he was in. JJ.
Nolan.
Yes, somebody Joey. Game mode me this. Oh, never mind. Which one are you in again?
Yes, Joey. Would you like
Nolan.
To talk to me?
Which one is he in?
What?
Nolan.
What do you want?
Say that one more time.
Say what?
You
think I'm too sexy?
I'm too sexy for my shirt! What the hell?
Oh, you know what's going down. I was building a one-way wall for you, and then this was all TNT for you to jump over and be like, oh, I'm gonna kill you. And no, Joey blew it up.
Joey.
That was TNTing me.
No, that was a creeper.
Oh.
Why am I lagging so bad?
Don't.
Ah. Oh, no!
That's what you get.
And this is what you get for being a jerk!
JJ wins. JJ wins.
Yeah, I automatically win, even though nobody fought anyone.
That was the greatest thing.
You know what we should do?
What?
We should play a mini game that we're actually good at.
Let's do Four Pillar Survival.
No, I'm not doing any survival maps. I already have a survival thing.
It's Four Pillar Survival.
No, Four Pillar my nuts.
Four Pillar Survival.
Wait, I broke it and all this stuff fell out. What?
Thank you guys for watching. Okay, I ended.
Hello everybody, this is Nolan Levin. I'm here with Grim JJ Jr. and Third Blux. Whatever, shut up. You can play.
Learn my name!
I call Cop.
Okay. We are playing Cops and Robbers. I've never done this before. They have, so it's gonna be a fun experience.
Whoa. Actually, none of us have done it. Well, I think the Dirt Block Steve has, but I haven't.
Ooh, we should probably put this on peaceful, huh?
Yep, because mobs are gonna spawn and shit. Now we're gonna have a bad
hey,
time.
Hey, we'll be right back. We're gonna pause it real quick and put it on peaceful, okay? Be right back. Okay, hold on.
You have it paused?
Yeah, I paused it.
Sexy Grim lady.
It's Grim JJ. That was funny.
Should we just reset the whole thing?
No, it's funny. It's funny.
No, it's not.
I was like, shut up. It's my first intro.
Okay, game mode difficulty zero?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know.
It should be either peaceful or zero. It's gonna say one of those.
Well, no, because it said difficulty one, so I'm assuming. Yeah, okay. Alright, that's fine. Okay, save. Alright. Open the server back up.
I'll open your server back up.
Change it, shut up.
Okay, I'll stop it with the joke.
Is that this?
What?
Is it Grim JJ Jr. or Grim Jr. JJ?
Grim Jr. JJ.
Yeah. But I'm Giratina today. I'm sorry, I forgot to switch my skin back.
Wait,
hey, why is
JJ,
there blood
are you still
in this?
Recording?
Yeah. No.
Okay.
Dude, what's my under the actual. Can you put me in creative real quick?
Put your fucking self in creative.
Oh, I didn't know if I could or not.
Why is there blood in this room?
Stay where you are.
Oh, hey, Nolan. Hey, Nolan. So,
I'm just falling over the sky right now, so I don't know what's going on.
You're right in front of me!
Here, just exit out and go back in.
Alright, I'm in now. Right now I'm in a cell and there's blood.
Yeah, just say that.
And I'm right behind you. Now, get in that toilet.
Okay, it's on
you
game
get
level.
In that toilet.
Right, anyways, alright, I'm gonna start back up in 3, 2. Okay, we're back. Put it on peaceful. Sorry. Okay, let's do this. Alright, where are my little inmates? My little bitches. There you are, you little shits, you. Okay.
You just wait until I fucking...
Okay, you guys stay there. I'm gonna go grab food for us real quick, alright?
Okay.
I like the design this guy did with the map.
Can I have a Big Mac with fries?
I swear to God, if you start doing that fucking bait voice.
I'm sorry, I won't do it.
Crazy, I'm climbing in my cell, I'm climbing the bones.
Okay, so potatoes.
You're no help at all.
Not potatoes. Okay, so if you guys don't know what Cops and Robbers is, you guys are fucking late because everybody on fucking JJ?
I didn't do it! I didn't do it!
Who's breaking this right now?
I didn't do it!
Who's breaking this?
You shot Nolan! 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 Damn it! I almost did it. Sorry, Warden. Where am I? I'm in a hole. Oh crap!
Really? The game just started, and you're gonna fucking try this right now, dude?
I'm sorry, Warden. Let me out. I'll be a good.
Wait, where'd you go?
I'm upstairs.
Not you, stupid.
I'm a ghost.
Did you fucking?
I'm a ghost.
Are you already, like, almost out?
I'm out.
Did you just fucking, like, really do this?
Yes.
Nolan, come free me! Help
I thought
your
you had
fellow
to go to
inmate.
The warden's office first, in order to fucking open the door.
Nolan, help your fellow inmate! Help your fellow inmate, goddammit!
Did you really make it out of the map?
Yeah.
You're a fucking liar, I don't believe
you're
you.
You're a terrible warden!
I don't believe you.
You suck!
Search for me, beautiful.
You're the worst warden I have ever seen.
Nolan... You're not outside the map, you fucking liar.
That is cheating. The warden is cheating.
Where you at? Where you at, bro?
Can't you guys make this, like, fucking fun?
Fucking
like,
let me out. I'm upstairs. Go upstairs. Get me out of here.
Oh, yeah. Be down here for you guys.
I'm behind you. Look behind you. Come on. Okay, no. The other way. Fucking turn around! Fucking turn around! Turn around! Shit. Josh just got online, but it's too late. Come on! Fucking!
Alright, hang on. Let's do this like real men.
No, we're fucking recording.
Fucking!
Nolan, get your ass over here right now.
Fucking!
Where you at?
Let me out of this room! Warden! Fucking warden! Warden!
Where you at?
Nah.
Joe, where you at?
I'm down here. Come over here.
Stay here.
I will put you in solitary confinement.
Fucking help me. Someone, why can't I break
Come
these
over
walls?
Here. No, you stay there. Why don't you listen to me?
Warden.
I'm trying.
I'm down here.
This is wee, bro.
I'm down at the very bottom.
Why is Josh calling? No.
Okay. I can't see you. Where are you at?
I'm right here.
I must be lagging because you're not down here. Oh, there you are. Oh, whoa.
Where are you? Come over here.
I'm right next to you.
Okay. Follow me.
You watch back here.
Follow me.
Alright, follow me.
I'm walking backwards so I can keep my fucking eye on you.
Someone please let me out.
We're coming up there. Shut your mouth.
I'll be a good inmate. I promise.
You're lying.
I'm not lying. I'll eat my vegetables. I'll fucking take a shower.
Where's over here? This way?
Follow me. You're floating in the ground for some reason.
No, I'm not. What are you talking about, bro? I'm right here. Oh, I see JJ. Okay, I'm coming.
Help.
Wait, no. Who do you think you are? Open the door.
Don't beat me. I didn't do anything. I was being a good inmate. And now I'm stuck in the cobwebs.
You're fucking crazy, Mo. Where'd you go? Nolan, where did you go?
Where
did he? Are you in fucking creative mode?
He's like glitching through the roof, dude. He's right in front of you.
Get out of creative mode.
Fucking, you broke the lamp, Warden. Fucking making me fix shit. Now will you let me out, Warden? I've been a good child. Wait, you locked us in, you fucking idiot!
Alright, we need to do this.
No, fuck you.
No, you are the worst warden in existence!
You guys-
You have locked us in the room! Yeah! Kill the warden!
I'm coming back in. I was kinda... like...
Okay. Are we doing this the right way now?
Yes, okay. Yes! Just let me out of this room! Trust my Giratina face.
I ended the fucking... We're restarting this.
Okay. Trust my Giratina face. Trust it. Come back, Warden. Let me out of the room.
Nolan, where
I'm in the original starting.
Yeah.
Hey, JJ, go back into the room. Fucking restart because you guys...
Okay, I'll be a good little child this time and actually, you know, cooperate.
I got you guys potatoes. Don't you?
You didn't give me nothing. You gave me a big helping of death. That's what you gave me.
Because you guys won't fucking listen to me. No, go back to the cage. Restart this recording. Go in there.
Sorry.
Fucking, where's Nolan? Nolan, where are you?
I'm in the original cage.
Okay. Alright, so are we gonna restart the whole intro too?
I guess so, yeah.
Okay.
Unless you wanna edit it.
Yeah, it's whatever. Anyways, oh fuck, I forgot my crib. You stupid asshole.
Hey, I'm going to where JJ is. You shut up. You meanie pants?
Okay, game mode. Fuck. Game mode. Zero. Put the fucking anvil away.
It wasn't me!
Nolan, go into...
It wasn't me, okay. Warden!
Anyways.
Here, okay, so... here, you want my lamp? Take my lamp! Take my lamp!
Do the... Josh! Ooh. Fucking... Ugh. Okay.
Nolan, where are you?
I mean, he's in now, and we restarted recording. Should we just add Josh?
Fine. Okay, Nolan.
Come on.
Come here. I have a plan. Come here. Okay, see this? This is a lever. We can use this. Fuck you, Jake. Fuck you.